While Governor John Kitzhaber is set to receive legislation requiring university employees, coaches, and youth workers to report child sexual abuse, the Senate approved House Bill 4016 on Friday. The bill was prompted by child sex abuse allegations against former Penn State football coach Jerry Sandusky. He's accused of abusing several boys while working at the university.